understand that you've also been to this building a number of times. Can you give us any information about what you're seeing in these images and what you've experienced at this building?
Yeah, well, I was here to report on some other stuff today, and this happened to break while we were here on air. And thoughts and prayers to everybody at YouTube. I have a lot of friends there, and I've been to that building many times for lunch. What you're seeing there on the TV is the lunch area, and next to it is the garage. And you can enter to that lunch area with a badge. It's a single-door system the last time I was there. In the front, you have two long steps that lead up to the front of the building and a big glass door. And you can tailgate right into the lobby. So without knowing what's happened in the last 2 years or so since I've been there for a lunch, I don't think it's the most secure building. And like most of the buildings here in the Bay Area, they're kind of open campuses. So this is tragic, and it's horrible to see. And it would be very easy for somebody to get access to that building. You could just tailgate in behind somebody swiping their badge when you go up those steps that you're seeing on the screen right now. And also there's entrances through the garage and through the side area to get into that courtyard where there's a basketball court and food, all in the lobby area. So this is just horrible and tragic, and thoughts and prayers to everybody over at YouTube and all of our friends at Google. It's just horrible to see. I hope everybody's okay.
Kara Swisher joins us now as well. She's the co-founder of Recode. Kara, can you give us any more information about what's happened?
Yeah, no, not yet. I've been pinging the people from YouTube, including the CEO and others, and there's not much information of what's happened inside. And Jason was right. It's a very accessible campus. It's not even a campus. It's a building right on a street. I was just there a couple weeks ago and walked right into the lobby. They're actually, you can walk right in to the first part of the lobby. It's a big, beautiful, colorful lobby with YouTube logos everywhere. And the cafeteria is relatively accessible and an outdoor area, and then you have to badge into the places where people work. But it's a pretty loose, just like a lot of tech campuses, a pretty loose system, although I suspect there's security and cameras everywhere. But it's not on the Google campus. It's not nearby, in fact. It's north, and it was always maintained as a separate operation.
Kara, the images that we're showing of this outdoor seating area, you're saying that that's something people could pretty easily access from the street?
If they wanted to, yeah. It's again, I walked into the lobby without just myself the other day. And the lobby areas of most of these tech companies are open, relatively open. Again, it's a single building. It's not a big building. It's a very small cafeteria. It has a very large, airy opening lobby. And it's always showing videos of YouTube, different YouTube channels. There's an area to the right that where employees work, and they're on several levels. It's not a huge building by any stretch compared to a lot of tech buildings, but it's right there on the street in San Bruno. I think there's a restaurant on the corner. It's across from a bunch of other things, but it's not a campus-like setting like a lot of Google is or Microsoft or any of the other tech campuses.
And the details at this hour, which are still unconfirmed, come largely from an eyewitness speaking to our local affiliate there, who said around 12:50 Pacific local time that he heard about 15 shots fired within a period of 30 seconds, that the people at the Walmart e-commerce building across the street immediately looked out the window, saw people streaming out of the building. So all of this would appear to have taken place during lunch hour at what looks like that is the outdoor cafeteria, Kara?
I don't know the picture you're seeing. There is a cafeteria in the back that has both. It has an outdoor sitting area. It's a regular cafeteria. Yeah. Most people eat in the inside.
The picture you're seeing right now is the front entrance. Yeah.
Right. Yeah. There's some stairs that go up it. It's again, like Jason said, it's very accessible to walk into initially. I don't know. I was always met with people and brought upstairs to different offices of executives, but. But in general, it's actually a lovely building. But again, very small, not a big building. And again, not on Google campus at all.